Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Curtis, aka Game Hero, and welcome to Little Nightmares. Now, I've seen some gameplay on this, I'll admit. I'm not new to it. Like, I've done a bit of research on it. I know there's, like, I believe 5 chapters in it. And then I also saw that there was DLC, which I don't know if that'll show up in the chapter select. Oh, it does. Oh, that's right. So these are all the DLC chapters, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these here are the DLC chapters, and then this is the official content. But, anyways. As you can see, I've not played this before. I did watch Markiplier's first video, so I know, I guess, too, about this staircase in the background, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah. By the way, I'm just gonna jump right into this. I'm gonna go with the first one. I always usually take the first file. This has always been a thing that I like to do. This may take a little bit. Oh. We get a cutscene? Who was that? The heck? Hi. Hello. You wanna maybe not look at me? Well, there's, I believe, 6 is the name, right? How do I throw? I don't know how to jump. But. Oh! Okay. Left mouse click and. Wait! Little dumb dudes! It is very dark. Okay, so I have to pull out my lighter. Okay. So then I can just kind of. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I need to change something. Okay, I fixed it. Sprint is now control and crouch is now shift. Sorry about that. I'm more used to Minecraft controls. Okay, so yeah, I had to just crouch through this. Oh. I think this might be easier to play with mouse or with a controller. 1 second again. Alright, I got a controller set up. Should make things a little easier. What about a porcelain doll thing? So I forgot about this. Should have looked at all the controls for this too. Here we go. Okay, so yeah, I'm guessing that the dolls are some sort of collectible thing. Oh. It actually vibrates. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, there we go. Hey there, buddy. I kind of remember you. You know, suicide, it's kind of bad for your health, you know? Okay. Don't tell me I don't want to go that way. Maybe I do. You do? Oh. Can I go in here? I can. And then I think I can hug him. Oh. Okay. I don't think there's anything around here. Except for that. Controller vibrates an awful lot. All right, with this looks, leave me alone. I apparently almost ran into one. Ow! Better nail yourself in the head. Hey, wait! No. 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 Doesn't lock in place. Right, I guess it could go down, but. Oh, I remember this. I actually do remember this. Oh boy. Gonna have to use some speedrun strats here. Slide in. Ooh. Buddy, how's it going? Oh yeah, and then there's the eye thing. That's gonna be a pain in the butt to deal with. Okay. I wanna try and do this one chapter at a time. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta. Yeah, there's a lever thing there. So if I just pull this out of here. Then I just gotta sprint through all this. I did see a train there, which I really like. Oh, it starts moving when the power's on. I didn't realize it stopped when it was off. Huh. Man, I kinda wish I had stayed in there longer now. Oh wait, this is I, right. Yeah, this is the eye room. There's no way I'm making that jump. Maybe I can safely just... I can't. Hey, buddy. Quick time. And let's like this. Perfect. It's definitely gonna be one of my longer videos, I know that for sure. Cause I did, like, I didn't watch any of it, but I saw a video from Ethan that would, like, where I'm guessing he played the entire game because it was almost 3 hours long. That's not gonna work. Oh wait, I can climb on this. Sorry. There we go. From here, I guess this is gonna. Okay. It is very dark in here. Well, I can't turn anymore. Pressing the button doesn't do anything for my speed. Come on, I'm pretty sure there's a guy here. Yeah. Thank you. It is kind of weird how the lights do that, but thank you. Ah, yes, the hanging noose. Because I think that's what Mark called it. Can't get through the theory yet. Where am I? There I am. Gonna climb up this, I'm pretty sure. Try to stop climbing. Gotta let go. Now. This way. Made it. Okay. This, I believe. This one. This one. Pull that all the way out. I think this one? Yeah, here we go. That'll make that. And then over to here. And finally. Okay, I think this is permanent, so. But I don't think I can go back down. Yeah. Oh, actually, no, I need to wrap all the way around for that, right? Pretty sure I need to wrap all the way around. Oop. Bring the hanging noose up. Yeah, I can feed this guy. Hey, welcome back. I just want to be friends. I don't have as many of these little dudes as I can. That honestly kind of scared me. Ah, crap. No. That can close. And out it goes. Oh. So wait, do I get an achievement for every chapter I complete? Is that how this works? I remember when I searched it up, it said the names of each of the chapters. I think the first chapter was the prison. Oh. Yeah, this is as far as I know. Like, I think this is where Mark got in his first video, so. Why don't I just end it here as well? That was the first chapter completed. I'm gonna do a chapter each episode. And, yeah. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, definitely smash that like button. Subscribe for more videos like this. Leave a comment down below and let me know if you want me to keep this going. I mean, I'm probably still gonna play it anyways. Because this game does seem pretty cool. And, yeah. One last thing before I go, and that is if you are subscribed or if you plan to, then be sure to also give me a sec. I'm actually gonna go and get it this time. If I can. Hey there, little bale! So turn on notifications and become a part of the gaming family. And so you never miss another video. I hope you all have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Adios, amigos.